when you just listen to the music. So, what's going on, guys? It's Tang, and we're playing Arno's Search, so I'm hyped. I am definitely hyped for this game. It's in my top 10 series of all time for JRPGs, and probably all time for any game. Since, you know, this is in the Ars Technica series, so we'll count it as that. That was loud. Okay. Did I dare play any? Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna be playing this, and I'm excited.
Welcome to the world of Arno's Search. The world you are about to enter.
I just went in. Yep.
Exists in the seventh dimension. You are hereby given the right to intervene in this world. However, first you shall be informed of the present situation at the time access to which you shall link. 7D stabilizer. Activation complete.
What's going on?
A powerful empress once reigned over this world. The people were deeply devoted to their empress, and the power of her songs was immense. At that time, the world this empress ruled was on the verge of destruction. Due to the expansion of their sun, Bezel, the planet Rossiella was fated to be consumed. The Empress swore to transport them all to safety, sacrificing their dying planet in the process. However, during the ritual, an unforeseen event occurred. The people
Oh god, I feel like I should be talking over this so I can avoid copyright.
The people also lost the power of song along with their planet. This was because Ganem, responsible for creating miracles out of song, were destroyed along with the planet. The people, having lost their homeworld and the magic of song, were forced to drift aimlessly through space on a ship, their thoughts full of despair. Then, after thousands of years of travel, another disaster befell the human ship. Mysterious life forms known as Shard appeared suddenly and began attacking the humans. After that day, humanity was split into two conflicting factions. One, a religious organization called the Genomarai Church, worshipped the Shard, choosing to coexist to escape hardship.
Music's really loud.
Determined to fight off the Shard and works to restore the peace of the past.
It's really loud. I can't hear the talking. Thanks, game! I can't hear you! Phase 1! Y'all feeling in that. Okay, hot white room with pink tinge. Everything's written in Jap. Doors in chat.
Where am I?
Why are you just standing there? Let's go!
Huh? Right, okay.
No! No! That voice actor! No! What is going on? What is this? What is this camera looking... Okay, whatever. Johnny Young Bosch!
Waiting.
Waiting?
Yeah, so you better come find me.
Hey, hold on! Who was that?
Oh god. No response. Okay.
Something about this door seems odd. What do you think, Cass?
If you think it's suspicious, you should try opening it.
I would, but it's locked.
So? You already know the passcode, right?
Huh?
I don't.
Well, come on, type in some numbers.
Alright. How about 5049?
Okay, I really gotta fix the volume of this.
Told you so.
Why? Whatever. Let's see what's inside.
Okay, whatever.
Thank you. What the hell are those things?
Battle already? Oh my god! No! I'm not ready! What is this? When battle begins, select the slime head. Okay, yeah. I only got one. I played enough Arcanelico! Okay, number of actions I can take during turns depend on the bonus. Remember that. Okay. Beef you! Okay. Once your turn ends, the enemy will attack. The enemy attacks the heroines or your front line will guard them. Okay. Okay. While guarding, you can use the circle button to put up a shield. This will reduce damage the heroine takes. Yes, got it. Guarding requires timing. Please be aware that you can only put a limited number of shields per- What? Enemy attacks will reduce the heroine's barrier and they are destroyed after a certain point. Okay. Various first stage and once all four are destroyed, you will get a game. Whoa! I don't know what I'm doing! Synchro rate. Harmonics level increase. And harmonics level increase, you can activate some magic rate of increased rise and other benefits. Increase the number of attacks on the chain will increase the gauge more, so use your action with good time. Yeah. But I missed that one. You can only take a limited number of turns, calling battle to end automatically. Press start and select activate song. Got it. Burst!
Hi, Delta. I'm glad you made it.
Sorry?
Now, if you don't mind, could you get me out of this prison?
What is she doing? What is that?
You can wipe these tears from my face with those big hands of yours.
Huh?
What are you talking about? And where are you?
You're horrible!
What?
I don't know. What's going on? They're not hurting us!
Hey, Delta!
It was all a dream! It was all a dream!
Guess?
That was his wet dream.
How many times have I got to say it? You don't need to do that.
What?
I can run the place myself.
Maybe during the week, but that's because you only get customers on the weekends when I'm here.
Hey, wait a minute.
Just get up. I'll start cleaning. You go set up the sign. Chop chop!
Yeah, all right.
We work at a restaurant. Cook the Delta. Okay. Cook the Delta. There's no one here.
That's because there's no one here.
Yeah. Not a single fly. Even with you here.
You don't have any ingredients. Who'd want to visit a restaurant with nothing on the menu?
I do too have something on the menu. Chazen fried rice.
Your fried rice is just a huge mound of rice with salt on it.
It's filling.
It's just rice and salt, you idiot.
Hey.
Whatever.
That's kind of nasty.
We can go buy some ingredients.
You're the one who told me to open in the first place.
Well, I didn't think a restaurant wouldn't have any food in it.
Come on, it's hard to take that sign down once it's up. You want ingredients? You go buy them.
Are you serious? It's a miracle you're able to run this place at all! After you did that to the city? Sorry. Let's just go get some ingredients, alright? We can't make anything otherwise.
Yeah.
That's so cute. She's so cute. She is so cute. The safest place in the world! Protected by a strong barrier! Mankind's last safe haven, protected by plasma, the anti-sterile special unit. Henmon Central Control Residential District Affiliate. Looks nice.
So, how's work going? Things okay back at Plasma?
Hasn't changed much since you left.
Haven't there been more deployments lately? And more Charles attacks?
That's classified. You know I can't talk about it.
Yeah, I do. But people are starting to catch on. They know something's up, and they're scared.
You're just paranoid. Besides, the Sharl can attack all they want. They can't break the-
That's what everyone says. What about the people outside the barrier? Just wait, man.
We've been telling everyone we cannot go to the outside. And we run regular patrols out there, too.
So they should just abandon their homes and farms to live inside the barrier. Where would they live?
May's working on that. Things are going to get better.
How many people in Felion are gonna get taken by the Sharl before they do?
You need to stop talking now.
Can I walk yet?
So, Chef, what's on the menu today?
Chazen, stuffed hamburger, maybe some sal salad, and how about taro cake for dessert?
That's good. Top there.
Right?
What else?
That's it.
Wait, seriously?
I think I'll call that the A meal.
What about the B meal?
There is no B meal.
So it's just a slightly fancier version of a normal dinner?
My restaurant is about quality, not variety.
Ugh.
Alright, meat comes first.
This was supposed to be my day off. Yes, this is Casty. What? Oh, okay. Yes. I'll get going then. Bye.
What happened?
May's run off again.
Not again.
I think I know where she's gone. Would you mind coming with me, since we're already out here?
What? Why?
Because I'm helping you on my day off.
Okay, I get it. So where are we going?
Outside.
Dun dun dun!
Outside?
Oh god.
Wait, you're serious? What if we get attacked by the Sharl?
Well, if they aren't hurting anyone, we can always just run
away. Oh boy.
Can't we just let Plasma take care of this?
What if Nay runs into some Sharl? No, we need to bring her home now.
Then let Plasma look for her.
She's probably in disguise. That's why the Prime Minister called me.
Why can't she act more like a princess?
You don't know how many times I've asked myself the same thing. Come on, we need to move.
From the what? I read that a little. Oh. The menu first. That's pretty cool. Not right now! I'm doing something! How do I save this? Confirm. 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 Where's confirm? Okay. Saves when I do that. I hope I'm not missing anything. Where are we going? Because it's Felion, right? So we're supposed to go here. Yep, okay. I want to go back. Yeah, me too. Okay. The encounter bar shows enemy status and the community ring shows your command stat. Oh. The encounter bar shows the chance to encounter enemies and the number of enemies in the area. Yes! The more red the encounter bar becomes, the higher the chances. Yeah! Oh, it's like a good old Artanelico. It's really sparkly and pretty stuff. Picari ore. Okay, I gotta stop the video here, so thank you guys for watching. And I will make more videos if you guys are interested. Because I really want to beat something. I mean, I gotta do something. I gotta beat this. I got a lot of games to beat. And then I need to do Halloween stuff. Like, I don't know. I'm gonna find something. So, thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you later. See ya! Ah! Ah!